Victory is yours.
Eat up, Sentinels!
Hey, boy. We didn't order any of this.
It's on the house. As thanks for all your troubles.
Not trying to do you any favors. I'm just trying to get this thing off my back.
What I mean is, you give us all a little hope. And there's not much of that going around.
Larkus, your marks. They're spreading, aren't they?
Pay them no mind, ma'am. They only hurt half as bad as they look.
Still, we'd better get you cured soon.
Don't worry yourself too much. Toughness is in my blood. My dad was a knight, you know.
That's so. And where's your knight dad gone off to now?
Went up the ziggurat with the others. About 3 years back. To hold off a Gallo invasion. He never came back down.
I'm sorry, boy. Should have kept my trap shut.
Oh, no, no. I mean, that's why I want to do whatever I can to help you fight them. Truth be told, I even asked Isham to fit me for my own Gideon coffin once.
Are you out your damn mind, boy?
Yeah, that's what he said too. Most Domitinians just aren't meant for it. Many die just trying to put it on. Of course, I'm too sick to put up much of a fight now. Coffin or no. But I won't give up that easily. Once the blue sun is gone and I'm well again, I will be a sentinel. Think of how proud my dad will be.
I'm sure he's very proud already. I suppose we'd better make room for a new addition in our ranks before long. Keep dinner warm for us.
Are you getting along all right?
We can barely open our eyes because of the wind. Where did this storm come from?
According to Master Ishu, a malfunction of the magnets that support the upper ziggurat seems to be the cause.
The Galilean Storm God brings disaster, claiming scores of our people every year. And now you say the Babylonians made storms of their own? There's no limit to their empire's blasphemy.
The Lion of Galilean is afraid of a little wind? That's not like you at all, Gallagher.
Yeah, Maggot King!
Quiet. Right? This is no ordinary storm.
I'll say. I'm sorry I teased you, Gallagher.
It's fine. It was true after all.
Let's finish this mission and get out of here.
You said it.